Hello and welcome at the Two Rivers RC Fun channel. Today I want to do a review of the Boom Racing BRX 01. This particular one I won at the Recon G6 in 2019 here in Belgium. So thank you very much Recon G6, Brian Parker and the RC Rockbounce crew for organizing this amazing event. Thank you very much, I'm very happy with it. Here is the box, very nice box of this BRX 01. In this box you have two other boxes. One box is the chassis. I already did a building video of this one, so the box is empty. You got a really nice, it's not really a manual, it's a whole book. Very nice, very detailed. And some leftovers, some hard and soft springs for your shocks and other stuff. Very nice. And with this one, I also got the Toyota Land Cruiser LC70 body. Really, really nice hard body, scale to the bone. I also built this one, so the box is also empty. You got a manual with it. Stickers. Very cool feature is that you got two dashes with it. So left hand drive and right hand drive. I took the left hand drive, put the box aside. And with the BRX 01 you get a owner's club card. Mine is number 413, so that's like the chassis number. And you can register it online, and on Google Earth you can see where you can find a BRX 01 owner. Very nice detail. Thank you very much. So for my BRX 01, I didn't want to put it just on the shelf because it's too nice for that. So I made a diorama of it for this one. I also made already a little video about dioramas for the trucks. So standing on this one with rocks and everything. So you can put it in different positions if you like. Putting that aside, then we have here the truck, the Toyota killer body. Amazing looking body, detailed, really really fine, really nice. I painted it in a matte white and a black matte, matte here in the back. So this body I choose to make a WWF theme of it, so I got stickers here on the doors, here in the back, and here on the this side I have the number 413 of the chassis number. You can open it like this, and I made a cage for a Lynx, a little door in it, you can open it and close it like this. Up. Sand, leather, shovel, little box for the tools, because the tools you need to open the body, to get inside. Folding mirrors, very nice, handy, don't break off. LEDs, I got four in the front and two at the back. The dash and the driver figure. Also in it. You also can have a full interior with it. I don't have it right now in this one. So that's an upgrade you can do, like with chairs that can move, and the windows go up and down, and LEDs in the dash, and a lot of cool features. But that's maybe for later. So when you want to open this one, you need a key. very easy, and it comes in the kit with it. So here at the front, you open it, you have two screws up, and you can open the body like this, and it stays also like this. Okay, everything is stuck at this one, so rims, tires are stuck. It's a kit, so you have to buy a motor for it. I used the Holmes Hobby Trailmaster Sport 550, and I have a 21 turn in it. I have a Hobbywing 1060 ESC, brushed motor, brushed ESC. The little servo here for the two gearbox, two-speed gearbox, it's included in the kit. So that's a very nice detail. You can install it directly. And here at the back you have your receiver box, sealed one, so you can go into the water as deep as you like. I have a Skyfly radio for this one, working really fine, three channel. You need a three channel because you have the two speed transmission. All steel, metal, really nice. Drive shafts are metal, links, very good quality, aluminium links. In the front I have a 20 kilo servo. Here I made two styrene, black styrene plates, so you don't look into, you don't look through the chassis actually when you are driving it. So here I mounted a chair and a little driver figure that can hold the steering wheel. For I'm going to show you the rims, because those rims you can flip over, so you have two choices that you can make. The front and the back, I used the two different ones. In the front, normal setup, in the back, like the utility vertical rugged style, so you can have a much more load in it actually, and carry more load. Okay, the thing that you have to order separately are the LED brackets. So if you want to install them, there are little plastic things you can mount in it to secure the LEDs. Also the killer body LED kit, you have to buy separately. It's a special one for the killer body Toyota LC70. So if you order that one, you're sure you have enough LEDs to mount everywhere that you want and that you need it. Okay, I mounted mine underneath here. Yeah, a little LED kit. Okay, at the bottom we have a Panhard. So the servo is mounted on the chassis. Here in the front, the links are mounted at the back, so you don't have hang up issues with that one. It's all clear. Only thing is the pumpkin, you know, you have 1.55 tire size, so the pumpkin here is a little bit flat, so it's not rounded, so you have easily hang ups with rocks and obstacles. So you have to choose your lines really, really realistic driving style. Overall, I really liked the rig. I'm a big fan of the chassis, so I hopefully I can make more running videos for you in the future. Okay, I hope you liked it, and see you next time at the Two Rivers RC Fun channel. Bye bye.